Combat of the Royals, Prince William wife Kate Middleton and Prince Harry lady friend Meghan Markle fight for the spotlight. Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton have been making headlines these past few weeks for very different reasons. Markle, an actress and the current girlfriend of Prince Harry, has met with Queen Elizabeth and is reportedly engaged. Middleton, Duchess of Cambridge, is pregnant with her third child with Prince William. This week, it was revealed that Meghan Markle had tea with the Queen at Buckingham. Details about the meeting are scarce, but royal columnist Richard Kay, writing for Daily Mail, confirmed that it happened on Thursday. Furthermore, Prince Harry was allegedly really excited to introduce Meghan Markle to his grandmother. The columnist revealed that the meeting, which lasted for an hour, was deliberately made informal in order to let the suits actress feel at ease in front of Queen Elizabeth. This, of course, fired up rumors that the couple is now engaged and plans to be married soon. If that is the case, then the world will probably hear about it soon. However, neither Meghan Markle nor the palace has announced the engagement. Meanwhile, Kate Middleton has recently been spotted with the tiniest of baby bumps. She was photographed with her husband, Prince William, and Meghan Markle's fiancé, Prince Harry, at the Coach Corps graduation ceremony at the London Stadium, reported US magazine. Kate Middleton and Prince William's third baby is due in April 2018, shortly after Princess Charlotte, who was born on May 2, and a few months before Princess George's birthday on July 22.